I have no idea where to look. I think it's here.
You don't remember, but I can't forget. So I'm gathering up everything I ever tried to suppress. Now I'm a walking weapon, a bleeding history book.
This is fundamentally a blog about my experiences and how I interpret the world. The disjointed, weird, kinky stuff that comes out of your belly button after camping. We're going down the rabbit hole. Thank you for joining me. Welcome to Salty San Diego. And most importantly, stay salty.
And I saw it coming, I saw emptiness and tragedy.
I earned my bachelor's in criminology and interdisciplinary social science. So I studied specifically the way society creates subcultures for its misfits, all hoping to deconstruct and reconstruct the dynamics that led to my strange little existence. But ultimately, this interesting experience and this awareness of this offbeat reality and being raised by a master manipulator drove me to try to learn and understand how brainwashing happens. Specifically, how dark triad or dark tetrad characteristics of dark psychology may have played a role in my history. Today, after years of studying behavior and leadership studies and conducting thousands of interviews, I now work with corporate America to determine integrity of business partners and talent acquisition and analyze behavior in corporate settings and to help small businesses kind of see those pieces that may not otherwise be available to them. I'm going to both talk about those factors. Probably going to be do a little bit of criminology, like actual true crime studies and breakdowns of what's going on in that. And then we'll talk about cults and my experience as a reference, which honestly is not all that crazy for cults. It gets way weirder, guys. But it's going to get a little funky. I'm going to level with you. I planned to put up all this content. I recorded all this content. It's way too much to edit. And I read this study that said there was a class that divided groups into two. And one of them made a pot out of pottery every day for 90 days, prepared or not. Just go, make it. Pure crap, don't care. Make one pot every day. The other one, they worked the whole class for 90 days and worked up the best pot they could possibly make at the end of the class. And then they compared the quality of the pots in both classes. And I'll have to look up later the study. If you guys want to know, I'll put it in the comments. The best pots came out of the class that made one where the participants made a pot every day for 90 days. So I'm going to go with the theory that at this point, it's late on Saturday night. I've been doing this all day, and I'm just going to get it out. Get on top, but you have no idea what I'm wearing on the bottom, you guys.